watch, as Pelosi bashes unfit Trump, crowd shocked by what she was accidentally showing. A shocking video is going viral as it depicts Congresswoman Nancy Pelosi bashing President Donald Trump by saying that he's unfit for office. Unfortunately for her, it's not her words that have everyone talking but rather what she didn't know was accidentally showing, and it left the crowd she was speaking in front of downright shocked. The incident took place during a press conference where the House Minority Leader was criticizing the Republican tax plan. Of course, seeing how well the left does when it comes to staying on point, it wasn't long before the topic of conversation shifted to the articles of impeachment recently filed against President Trump. Although she said it wasn't her main focus, Pelosi wasn't about to let an opportunity to bash Trump go by without taking full advantage of it. In fact, she was able to do just that, even going so far as to say that the president is unfit for office, but wouldn't divulge any further with a reason for her sentiments. Too bad for her, it seems that she should have thought twice about her little remark, especially considering what she was about to accidentally put on display. As it turns out, Pelosi would suffer multiple brain freezes that seemed to show her own mental issues and fitness for office, or lack thereof, during her short answer. As can be heard in the video that has since been shared to YouTube, the hypocritical Democrat takes two clear breaks during her long-winded sentence. Even worse, it seems that her train of thought was completely disrupted by something, and it takes her quite some time and effort to get herself back on track. There has long been speculation surrounding Pelosi's mental health, and it seems that the evidence continues to mount against her. However, you'd think that even she would see the irony here in saying that someone else is unfit for office when she herself has trouble stringing a single thought together without having to take a break in the middle. The fact of the matter here is that we all have our moments. No one is perfect. However, Pelosi is actually starting to prove that maybe it's actually her who's unfit for office. Not only is she ripping off the American taxpayers and getting filthy rich while doing it, but she can't even help the Democrat Party at this point. In the end, Pelosi is a cancer and is perhaps the mascot for the swamp in Washington, D.C., that so many Americans have expressed a desire to drain. Many politicians are nothing more than self-serving crooks, looking to fill their own pockets, but Pelosi is the lowest of the low. Making matters worse, it looks like she's even lying to her constituents about her own well-being, seeing how she has so much trouble trying to answer a simple question these days. A word to the wise, before you go telling someone they're unfit for anything, you may want to take a look in the mirror. You may be surprised to realize that your words would be most fitting when they are applied to your own crooked lifestyle.